1 million Italian troops were in the field at Bolzano, an Alpine concentration of might such as Europe has not seen since the war.
Bono!
The King of Italy and Signor Mussolini were present to watch these large-scale maneuvers. Guns here boomed in reality, for live shells were being used to accustom the men to war conditions. In the barrage, one man was killed.